This is now the intersection of College and Spadina. Very colourful area, northern part of Toronto's main Chinatown. Back here, some buildings that are still part of U of T. And I'm going to head west on College Street now to head into Toronto's Little Italy. Here is a building that's part of U of T as well. Right up here. Don't know its name. And we're going to head across now.